This guarantees a quarterback will be a bust. Being drafted number 2 overall as a QB has been horrible in recent memory. Since 1990, 8 QBs have been selected second overall, and for one reason or another, just about all of them have flopped. And as of right now, that trend is looking like it will continue with Zach Wilson and the Jets.